pain inside, don't wanna feel it.
Hi guys, it's me, Jess Marie. Welcome or welcome back to one of my videos. This weekend we are in Florida for the Rolling Loud Music Festival and I am so excited. If you're here just for that content, I'll put timestamps down below so you can just see Rolling Loud. But yeah, I am so excited and grateful to be here. We are staying in a condo this year, just me, Justin, and Jake. And the view from the back is absolutely stunning. Literally right behind y'all, this is the view that I'm looking at. It is so incredible, so pretty on the little intercoastal waterway, and then there's also a pool down there. I'll quickly insert a little condo tour for y'all to see. This morning we really just slept in and Justin and I watched an episode of Is It Cake, and we had some breakfast on the little patio. It was so wholesome and cute, and yeah, now I think I want to put on my bathing suit and go hang out by the pool for a little bit. Excited to take y'all along for another year of Rolling Loud. If you aren't already, be sure you subscribe down below, and I hope you guys enjoy. Outfit number one of the day, this matching bathing suit tote bag my sister got me in Spain, and I'm going to go spend the day by the pool relaxing in the shade reading a book. I'm a little bummed, no pun intended, because this is the only sunscreen I brought, and I wish I would have brought my tanning oil that I love so much. Came up for a quick little lunch break. I just had this little tuna pack and a pack of crackers. The second I get back down there, I am jumping in the pool. I'm kind of waiting for these people to leave before I go down there, because the second I got up and left, someone took my spot, but it looks like they're picking up all their stuff and leaving, so I'll get my spot back in the shade and I'll get to jump in the pool. Back inside from the pool, the boys ended up coming and joining me and we swam around for a little bit, but now it's 2:30, so we decided to come up and just start to relax and get ready for tonight.
I just got dumped and Jake's playing around.
I don't want to be famous.
You are, you got retweeted.
Yeah, by Rolling freaking Loud, you got 9 favorites.
Remember that.
I don't know if I want to wash my hair or not. Anyways, I don't think I want to wash my hair just because I don't wash my hair every day. And with the chlorine, I feel like I have to, but I also don't want to overwash my hair when I haven't been washing it every day for a while. So once it's my turn to get in the shower, I'm going to just rinse out my hair and comb it through and get the chlorine out of it. I should have put like at least conditioner in my hair or brought a leave-in conditioner, but I didn't. So my hair is definitely a little stiff, but I put some dry shampoo in it, and the Airbnb host was clutch and had a hair dryer in there, and she also had this little mirror. So now I'm going to start getting my hair ready. I'm gonna wave my hair this year. I know I'm gonna get hot and it's gonna end up getting thrown in a claw clip or a scrunchie or something, but I love my hair wavy, so why not have fun and wave my hair? So that's what I'm doing. It's 4 o'clock now, so I still have like an hour and a half to get ready and relax. I was laying in bed for a while, but now I feel like going ahead and getting my hair and makeup done. That way I can just chill and not feel rushed. Okay, it didn't even take me as long as I thought it was going to for me to get ready. So I went ahead and put on my outfit and my shoes just to show y'all. We actually still have plenty of time to just hang out, but I think I'm gonna try and take a couple pictures and maybe even film a couple TikToks. So yeah, here's my outfit for this year. Shirt I got last year from a random guy just selling shirts on the side of the road. Shorts are just Amazon little spandex shorts, and then my shoes, I'm obsessed. Usually I wear them to the gym for leg day. They are Nike Court Vision Mid. They're actually men's shoes, but I'm actually obsessed with them. They are absolutely beautiful. I don't know the best way to show y'all. Red and black is my favorite color combo. And when I found these, I literally ordered them immediately because they didn't have my size in store. They're honestly still pretty new. I've only worn them a couple times to the gym, so I hope they're gonna be comfortable. They're the only shoes I brought. So just like last year, gonna put on my wristband on camera. I'm very excited. These are the wristbands this year. It literally says, the best 3 days of your life, so cute. The one on my left hand or my right hand. I'm gonna wear my Apple Watch just so I can track how far it is from the parking lot to inside the festival. Last year I did it and we literally walked over a mile just to get inside. I feel like I'm gonna do my left hand. Woo! On our way, that's where we're going.
Everybody put a hand up. Put a hand up. Put a hand up.
Trying to move to another stage, we lost Jake. We have no idea where he went, so we're hoping standing here we will be able to find him. Found him. Is It Cake, my new favorite show. Good morning vlog, or should I say good afternoon vlog, because it's after 12. It is 12:09 exactly, and we're finally getting out of bed. Last night kicked our butts. They changed the map for Rolling Loud this year, so there's literally one stage by itself all the way over across the lot, I guess. And so it was just a chaotic mess trying to go from that one to back, and there's so many people, and I swear there's more people there than last year. It was chaotic, but such a good night. My favorite part about festivals is you get to hear new artists that you don't really hear a lot or that you never would listen to, and my new artist this year is Sheck Wes. I've never heard of him. I heard the one song that was trending on TikTok, and I actually did know one other song, but I didn't know it was by him. And we got to see him last night, and it was crazy. The energy was insane, and it was so much fun. I think my favorite person we saw last night had to have been Don Toliver, just because I love him, and I pretty much knew every song he was singing, and that's always the best when you actually know the songs that the artists are singing. It just makes things so much more fun. And yeah, I was living my best life, but I really enjoyed everyone we saw. We were really hyped up for Lil Durk at the end. We didn't see Kid Cudi because we wanted to see Lil Durk, and he was at the stage that was way away from everything. So I was a little bummed that we didn't get to see him. And also Lil Durk kind of let me down. Like, I just didn't know the songs that we stayed to hear. We ended up leaving after like four of his songs, and I just didn't really know them, so it was kind of hard to vibe, and I was tired and my legs were hurting. And we happened to be right by an exit, but we didn't know that they weren't gonna let us walk the short distance to our parking lot, so we literally had to walk all the way around the stadium. We had to walk past where we came into the festival, and we literally walked over 2 miles just to get to our car. So by the time we got to our car, we were done. We were so exhausted. Waking up this morning, my knees are killing me. They hurt so bad. And as you can see, there are no curtains on these windows, so it does get very bright in here even with the blinds closed. So we were able to sleep in until 9, but I feel like I could have slept longer. Like, that's why I didn't even get out of bed until 11 to go get my cereal and coffee this morning. I kept trying to force myself to go back to sleep, and my body really just needed the time to relax. I think the gates for Rolling Loud open at 4, but the people we really care to see don't start coming on until around 7:30, 8 o'clock. So I don't even think we're gonna get there until 8. I think here in a bit, I'm going to put on my bathing suit again and just go lay in a chair down by the pool, probably get in for a bit, and yeah, just have a day. Good old humidity fogging up the camera. I just set up camp at the pool. I'm gonna put on some sunscreen. And I even brought my laptop out here, brought my Kindle. Just gonna have a day by the pool, relax, maybe take a nap in the shade, and just enjoy the day. There's something big in the water chasing a bunch of little fish, and they keep jumping. But I feel like I'm not gonna be able to get it on camera because they're like over there now. I even got them to come out and see. It's now 4 o'clock. I'm done in the pool, came back, showered, and now I'm back in my pajamas and obviously back in bed. I think I'm gonna try to take a nap for at least an hour before tonight, because like I mentioned earlier, we're not even going until around 7:30, 8 o'clock, I think. So I have plenty of time to relax and then get ready. I feel like I should blow dry my hair before I take a nap, but I'm really tired. I made the mistake of opening my eyes underwater, and so obviously the chlorine is burning my eyes, and yeah, I'm feeling really sleepy. Took a nap, woke up, obviously got ready. I can't show y'all my outfit right now because we literally have to walk out the door, but yeah, now headed to Rolling Loud day 2.
Different entrance today, a little shorter than yesterday.
Thank you.
Yay! I think we get this party started. Lift them up, help each other, we are a family. Everybody do us a favor and take one step back right now. Take a step back, right?
Take
now.
A fucking step back.
Take one step back.
Let's go, let's go!
your pussy. Yeah. I can work that out. How many men niggas bitch wanna fuck? How many of niggas bitch wanna fuck? I know that they niggas bitch wanna drop. I know that they niggas bitch wanna drop.
This bandana to kind of give me some coverage, and I wasn't planning on wearing these the whole time, but it was kind of a vibe wearing these and vibe into the songs. So y'all are not gonna believe what time it is. It is 2:30 in the afternoon and I have been laying here all day. Last night was literally incredible. I was on such a high that by the time we got back to our condo, I wasn't even tired at all. I was still ready to go. Ended up reading on my Kindle till 3 a.m. And then this morning I was up at 9 and I definitely wanted to go back to sleep. I still feel tired now, but I just couldn't. And so I've been in bed all day reading more of my book. Tonight is gonna be another night where we aren't even getting to the festival until pretty late. I think the first people that we really care to see don't even come on until 8 o'clock-ish. So luckily I still have lots of hours to just chill and do nothing. I need to hydrate. I've only had one cup of coffee today. So, and I think I'll start editing this video because I'm kind of over reading. Like, I think I wanna save the rest of it for the car ride tomorrow because that's when we're leaving. We actually just talked and I think we're gonna try to leave after the festival tonight, depending on how we feel, of course, instead of first thing in the morning. Airbnb checkout time is 9 a.m. So even if we were to stay until the morning, we would have to get up pretty early and we all feel that that would be extra miserable. So I think we're gonna take our stuff with us just in case we decide to leave after the festival. That way we don't have to come all the way back to the Airbnb and then leave, which kind of stresses me out because I really am gonna want to shower after being around a bunch of sweaty people. But I think we're just gonna do a little baby wipe shower because, just like the boys were saying, if we came back, showered, we'll feel nice and relaxed and we'll probably start to feel extra tired, and we have a 9.5-hour car ride ahead of us. So gonna start packing for a bit and maybe start getting ready for the festival. I don't really know. Once again, didn't show y'all my outfit, but I'm literally just wearing all black, and we ended up packing the whole car, and I think we're gonna try to go home right after the festival. Got some baby wipes for a little baby wipe shower, and yeah.
We just scanned in, but something's going on and they're not letting us in. Something must be wrong with the scanners because they're sending us all to a different gate even though everyone is scanning green. I don't really know what's going on. We just heard someone say another gate is closed. Now someone just told us that they messed up and we need to go back to this gate because they're going to reopen it and shut down another one.
Let's try this again. I think they only have two open right now.
What?
Start crying, but then it scanned. I'm good. Hallelujah. It's raining.
To wrap on the Rolling Loud 2022 vlog, so here are a few random pictures I took over the weekend. Fun fact, we almost didn't even go this year, but I am so grateful we did. Watching the footage back, I'm already so sad that it's over. If you've never been to a music festival, please add it to your bucket list, and thank you for watching my vlog.